I what?
Oh, the end group is right there.
So the smaller the gap between your tummy and that bar, the faster it will go, okay?
Totally about to get down.
Bring yourself to a stop there.
It's too slippery.
Okay.
Righty ho.
So check your lights.
So I've got green lights, yeah. Yep. Just about, yeah.
Yeah.
So straight on.
Yeah. Yeah, the green lights are a bit hard to see on them.
Yeah.
Okay, and then sliding it across to this direction and then start pushing that weight down.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. You want to do it on the bars, don't you?
Yeah, but you do. It's a lot of people try and do that. And they try and they can't quite adjust to it to try and steer it like a bike as well.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Lovely.
It's almost like you're not actually controlling it, isn't it? It's like it reads your mind.
So it's like it's pushing me off, yeah. Yeah. It's like the Terminator, it's got self-aware, you know. That's really pretty, isn't it?